Hello students, welcome to the class. This is the 14th class for 2015 mains examination point of view. In this class, I will be dealing with the topic agroforestry. Now, as far as this topic is concerned, this topic is for the non-geography students. For the students who are not having geography as their option. Because the things that I will be talking for the students in this class, they will be less useful for the geography optional students. So from your mains examination point of view, you will be getting the topics on environment. Now, in order to properly answer those topics, you need to have certain critical mass about the philosophy of environment. Now, I have spoken this word philosophy of environment. What